April 18th, 1942. 0800 hours. Task Force 16, led by William F. Bull Halsey, aboard the USS Enterprise, and 15 other warships, including the USS Hornet. 16 Army B-25 bombers lashed to her flight deck, lie deep within Japanese waters, 624 miles east of Tokyo.
Where are we taking all those B-25s that are over there on the deck of the Hornet? Gentlemen, here is our destination. This force is bound for Tokyo to avenge Pearl Harbor and Batan.
Is this good war making, or is it just a showy stunt?
That depends upon how the Japs react. My hat's off to those Army aviators, though.
Oh, yes.
The price of the raid will be steep. 17 of the total of 80 Army aviators will be killed or captured. 15 of the 16 aircraft, fuel tanks exhausted, will be lost as they crash land in China. The raid will have almost no impact on Japan's war production or military capability. But the Doolittle Raiders' heroic deeds and their soldiers' deaths will not have been in vain. The Tokyo raid sends spirits soaring on the home front and around the world.